go behind the net for Barzal. Subban had other ideas. Subban lost it to Bailey. Bailey, Barzal! Soros the save. It's underneath him. Across the line. The question is, will you be able to see it cross the line?
A fan seemed to think so.
After reviewing the play, it was determined that the original shot completely locked across the goal line. Therefore, we have a good goal.
Matheson lost it to Lee, and Barzal's got a breakaway, and he scores. The Islanders quickly come back.
Well, given an opportunity like that, he is just too talented. Won the Rookie of the Year last year. He has now scored.
So the Isles able to get one man off. There's a breakaway.
Here's Matt Barzal pulling ahead. Barzal scores! Matt Barzal, the overtime winner.
Earlier on, they stole one. And Barzal, using that great speed, was checked from behind by Severson, but not enough.
Leaves it for Letty. He'll shoot it. That one, Anders Lee got a piece of it on the way by. They score!
Just skating it to the middle of the ice with a quick shot.
Off this faceoff, Barzal scores! On a clean faceoff win.
Tight on DeMello, who paid the price for it, courtesy of Komarov. Back in Beauvillier, down to a knee, got the pass off. Komarov, Barzal, he scores! Blue line, and then picked back up. Stone wanted it. Ahead for Borowiecki, turn around, here's Barzal. Fires, scores!
He did what he could, that's just too good a shot. He recognizes that he can't, the breakaway's not there for him.
Beauvillier, centering pass that was blocked by Morgan Riley. Another pass to Johnny Boychuk. He waits, takes the shot, to score! Brock Nelson, back to Nick Leddy. One-timer, Barzal fires, he scores! Ryan Pullock bounces the puck to center. Here's a two-on-one chance. It's Barzal, he shoots, scores!
He's a good shooter, as you could tell. He just has the patience. Looks like he's going to pass. A no-look shot that goes five-hole.
It's hacked up the boards, held in. Boychuk's long shot, tipped wide. Rebound, they score! A fortunate bounce went right to the shot from Boychuk. This puck is in midair. And somehow, someway, number 13 knocks it out of midair and goes top. That shot and a save by Delia. Then another second chance came back to Letty.
No stick.
His long shot never got through. They score. Oh, a shot block went right to Barzal.
A little behind Jimmy Vesey. Breaking in is Barzal. To the net. He scores. Wow.
Blocked down by Matt Barzal, and here he goes. Matt Barzal pulling away. In alone. And he scores. Barzal gets it up by Josh Bailey. Bailey slides it to Pullock. Straight away. Back door. Barzal. He scores!
That was Ryan Pullock, number six. But what a play by Josh Bailey to thread the needle over to Ryan Pullock. And then Bailey, there's on the inside. Quick.
So close, Zucker just couldn't get to it.
Here's Barzal. Scores!
Can't quite get a stick on it. And look at this outlet pass by Ryan Pullock to Barzal.
Over to Mayfield. Mayfield to Bailey. Bailey back up top it goes. Mayfield lets it go. He scores. Taves.
Lowry has them both for Winnipeg.
And the Isles haven't really had a good chance to score.
Barzal scores.
Haven't had one since.
Here's Taves over to Everly. Right in front for Lee. It escapes. Barzal scores.
Carolina takes a couple of penalties, and the Islanders, as I mentioned, they haven't had a power play goal since game two of the first round. And technically, they didn't.
Barzal out in front. Heberle back again. Taves holding on with a wrist shot. Stopped by Matt Delaney. They score! Matt Barzal in game number four, the first goal.
Good job by Barzal to find that puck off the pad of McElhenney. Kicks it from his skate.